Choose Monitor from the top menu. The monitor can be used to view the position of the user. It only works if this option is switched on in the mobile app. You can see the user's position on the map. Zoom in and out by using the plus and minus buttons. Click on the map to get a full view. And click on back to go back. On the bottom of the page, you can find information about the user's position described in text. You can also see how much battery is left on the user's mobile device.